Do you see this? Someone circled me and another guy, and we're about to freaking die. Unless I kill the fuck out of this guy. Ooh. Come on, buddy. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. To Darius today, we are playing some more Slither.io. I'm not exactly sure what the .io stand for in this game, but hey, it's called Slither.io. If you don't know this game, it's kind of like Agario. I've done a video on this game, I think last week or so. I played together with Josh, became pretty dang big, but today I'm playing on my own, and look at this. Oh, there's a lot of food here, but someone's trying to steal it. Oh, yes, food, no. Great guy's trying to steal it away from me. Well, I'm still kind of small. So, you know, I bet in this game it's quite hard to start up, but as soon as you're big, it's pretty easy. But when you become too big, you become so extremely wide that it's hard to, like, dodge people. Anyway, I was warming up before I started recording this, and it was so freaking big. I was, like, 8,000 plus, circling around people, killing everyone that was around me, and it was just a great time. I wish I was recording, but I wasn't. Well, I was recording the gameplay, but I wasn't recording the audio like I am now. I wasn't recording myself speaking. Now, I'm playing this on my computer, and I certainly love this game. I think it's better than Agario. It is a little bit more, like, fast. You know, in Agario, you can become really, really big and stay big for quite a long time if you don't suck. I always sucked, I know. But in Slither.io, I have a feeling it's a bit harder. You know, the game... Oh, God. Okay, I just locked myself in, kind of. But in Slither, it's a little bit harder. Look at this, guys. Look at this. Oh, there's a lot of food. Oh, nom, nom, nom. Okay. Gotta make sure that I don't die here. I'm 4,000 already? That, you see, that took like 2 minutes. In Agario, sometimes it took you like 20 minutes to become really big. Well, at least for me. I know some of you guys are there. Some of you guys out there are super good. But hey, I was super bad. Look at this purple guy right here, guys. We're gonna try and kill him, will we? If we kill one of those big guys, can you just imagine how big we get? We'll be on the leaderboard straight away. And that is just a goal. That is a life goal. Holy shit. Purple guy, please kill this dude. Purple guy is trying to kill Mr. Multiple Colored Guy. And you know what? I'm gonna steal all his points. That's what I'm gonna do. Well, I hope so. I just hope someone dies. Please, someone die. This is taking way too long. Hello? Hello? God damn it. Purple guy is trying to kill him, but he's failing. He's failing really bad. Oh, there it is. Hey, Mr. NN. Let's kill him. Oh my God. He's a little bit faster, so it's a little tricky to kill Mr. NN, but we're gonna stay around him. He's gonna try and circle me, huh? Is he gonna try to do that? Well, oh my goodness, I almost freaking killed myself there. Ugh, I don't know why I was circling. I love the fact that in this game you are a little snake because your body can get so long. I mean, in Agario you got super big, but now you can be long. And I kind of always wanted to be long because I'm a short guy myself in real life, you know what I'm saying? This guy's trying to circle me. What are you doing? You can't do that. Because you're a snake, you can circle people. If you don't know what I mean, you can just make a circle around somebody and he cannot get out. Because when he touches you, he dies. You haven't seen it yet because, well, I've been sucking pretty bad. Oh my goodness! Am I alive? Yes! Yes! That was professional! I'm a professional snake, everybody. That was pretty good. Okay, Anja, or whatever her name is trying to steal my points, but guess what? She died. So I'm eating her again. That's freaking epic. All right, now, please, somebody has to die. Oh, that's myself. I thought this upper part was an enemy, but apparently it's myself. Oh, look at this. Ajan is up here. Ajan, please die. Or Anan, whatever your fucking name is. Anan! Hey, Nanny, mate. Rubbins is trying to circle me. Nah, I'm too big for him, Rubbins. Rubbins, I'm too big for you. All right. This multiple colored guy, I don't know what kind of flag it's supposed to represent. Maybe France? Maybe Holland? Luxembourg? I don't really know, but it doesn't matter. Maybe it's not even a flag. It's just the freaking random colors. I hope you freaking die soon, because I want your points. Oh, he's second place? He has 30,000 points. If I kill that guy, if I killed Anan, I'll be first freaking place right now. And I'm 7,300 right now. I didn't even know that. I thought I was like 1,000, but oh my God, I'm so big. Okay, a lot of food here. Oh, God, he's trying to circle me! Oh, Anan tried to circle me there, guys. Did you see it? That was pretty epic, but he didn't succeed. He did not. And I'm at his tail right now because, well, I think it's the smartest because I can make sure that he doesn't circle me. What are you trying to do? This guy just freaking closed himself in. What's wrong with you, little dude? I almost killed myself there as well, but that was a little dumb. All right, 30,000 guy, Anan, please die so I can eat you. You have to die soon. You can't play for hours in this game. Please, por favor, eh? I bet he's playing very, very carefully so he doesn't die, but that doesn't matter. Oh, look at that. There's a lot of points there. Oh, someone is stealing it from Anan. Oh, God. Oh, God. Look, he's trying to circle me. He's trying to circle me. Anan's trying to circle me, but guess what? Guess what? I can circle you, Anan. No, I can't. I really cannot do that. I will die if I try to do that. I am using my points, sir, because if you double click and you go this fast like this, you're using a boost, but you're using your length, so... Is that me? No, that's not me. Oh my goodness, I was gonna go inside his body because his color looked like my color and I thought it was me, but he's not. Oh god, it's kind of fucking stupid, but I can try and maybe kill him that exact way. He will think it's me or himself, but it's not him. Oh, he's third place. The third place and second place guy are right next to each other. It's pretty funny, isn't it? Come on, Anan, die, will ya? Die, buddy. Oh god, a lot of food here, guys. Lots and lots of epic food. Inan is first place. The other first place guys what am I saying? I'm just waiting for the perfect moment, guys. I am waiting for the perfect moment. I've been alive pretty long right now. Nobody has tried to attack me or anything. I like it. I like it a lot. Oh! Inan died. Inan died. Food, everybody! Food! No! Fuck! Well, we're small again. I can't even grab this food. I'm too small! Fuck! Oh my god, I'm on a killing spree! Did you guys see that? Jesus! How many people did I kill there? That was freaking epic! Oh my god, I killed like 4 people in a row, at least. Oh god, I wasn't screaming at all because I was kinda scared. I was kinda nervous about all that, but when I figured out I killed 4 people, I was like, dang, I'm pretty good. Okay, Mr. Red Guy, I think he's 5th place or 6th place trying to kill me. No, he's not. He's not that big. I can try and kill him. Oh, yes. Come over here, buddy. Come over here. All right, I'm using up all my stuff. I probably shouldn't do that. A lot of food. Shit. I almost killed myself there. I didn't see someone coming. That's a downside. You're going so extremely fast that you kind of have to just risk it. Risk your life for everything. Come on, red guy. I'm going to fight you like a man. I'm gonna fight. Oh, he circled someone. Well, that means I can circle him, right? If I'm long enough, I can try and circle him. Oh. No! Shit! See, that's the thing, right? If somebody tries to circle another person and he's bigger than you, you can try and circle him because when he makes himself a circle, he makes himself super small. But I kind of died there. The other guy was a little bit smarter than me. But I mean, it works. If you're good, I'm not good. Oh, a lot of food. Ooh. Oh my goodness, so much people around me, guys. We gotta watch out here. We're like in the middle of the map right now, and there is so much people always in the middle. It's kind of dangerous. And this guy's gonna kill himself, isn't he? Oh my goodness, it's kind of scary here, guys. I'm gonna roll up, and I'm gonna get out of here. Oh, shit! Food! Eat everything! Oh, and then get out of here, because it's kind of scary. I might just freaking die, like, right now. You never know. Oh god, the middle is just too hectic for me, to be very honest with you. I want to try and become first place in this video. And I can make it happen, but I cannot make it happen if we are in the middle of the map. Because, oh shit, okay, I just locked myself in. Oh god, that guy almost killed himself. Corsair! Corsair is incoming! Okay, this guy's named Corsair, by the way, the multiple colored guy. Okay, there's a lot of food here. What an asshole. What did he try to do that? Oh, man. Don't steal my food. I will kill your ass. Bitch. Let's go back to the multicolored guy. Or should we circle this noob? Gotcha, Mr. Noob. I'm so sorry, buddy, but life is gonna end soon. Life is gonna end. Unless I get circled. Or this guy makes it out. Oh, I just freaking opened my circle there. How stupid was that? All right, I just gotta make sure that he doesn't kill me. Now, to do that, when his head is not aiming at me, I can make the circle smaller and smaller. And now he's gonna die. All right, I just need to make sure I don't get circled. Oh, there you go. A lot of food. Nom. I just need to make sure that a big guy doesn't come and circle me because then I freaking die with the guy inside of me. You don't want that to happen, do you? Unless you're the person killing everyone. Unless that happens. Oh my goodness! Oh, saved it! Oh god! No! I killed 2 people in a row and then freaking crashed. All right, well, I did pretty well, but not well enough. If you want to become big really quickly in this game, just hang out at the tail of one of those big guys. As soon as they die, you just start eating and using your boost, and then you'll eat their entire body within seconds. That's kind of how I do it. Kind of works, but because I suck at the rest of the game, I die really quickly and just lose my points. But still, it's quite fun. Now we're gonna just kill this red guy real quick. I just want this rainbow guy to die. There you go, his tail is right here. So as soon as he dies, I can start eating. But because he's wider, he will drop a lot of like wide stuff. And I won't be able to eat him fully. He's circling someone. He is circling someone as we speak. I think so. Yes, see, look at that. That's pretty funny. Oh God, there's another rainbow guy. I might as well turn around because this is quite dangerous. Umberto, hey. Hey, Umberto, how you doing? Yes, I killed him. That was great. Oh God, oh God, oh God. I'm inside of a circle that is someone being circled. There are two snakes. What am I gonna do? God damn it. Do you see this? Someone circled me and another guy, and we're about to freaking die. Unless I kill the fuck out of this guy. Ooh. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Or I kill the inside guy and become really, really big. But no, then I die. I'm pretty sure I will die then. All right, I just need to make sure this guy fails to make the circle small. Yes! Yes! Oh, shit! That was epic! That was awesome, guys! And the inside guy died as well. I freaked. I did it. I'm the best at Slither. I'm the best at... I'm the best at Slither. Although I didn't gain that much points, that was awesome. My tactic worked. Oh, I almost died there. All right, my tactic worked. I killed the guy who was trying to circle me, and he circled another guy, and he freaking died because he ran into me. Awesome stuff. Awesome stuff. And now I'm 4,500. But I need to be like 12,000 to get on the leaderboards, which is still pretty far away. Yeah, about that. Do you try to circle this guy? This red guy looks like he wants to be circled by me. So that's what I'm gonna do. That's what I'm gonna do. Oh, fucking hell. The yellow guy killed me. Why were you doing that? I was trying to circle your buddy there. All right, we're heading to the middle of the map. That is where the epic shit's going down. That is where a lot of people are. So I can just, you know, relax and lay back and just enjoy getting fed by multiple people who freaking kill themselves all the time. And this red guy tried to kill me there. But should I? You know, I'm super small, but I like trying to kill big people while being small because it's just super funny. Like that yellow guy just did to me a couple seconds ago. Come here, buddy. Come here. I'm gonna get you. If this guy dies right next to me, I'm gonna eat all his points. I'm a bit of a douche in this game. I gotta be honest here, I am not the most fair player. Oh God, I think he is circling two people. Guys. What? Oh no, he's not. And he died. And he's mine. He's mine, guys, he's mine! Yes, that was pretty successful, 1,000 points, and still grown. Still alive, that was pretty good. I'm not complaining. I'm not sure if, like, let's say somebody who has 10,000 and dies, and he drops everything, do I then get 10,000? Or how does this game work like that? Do you know? Let me know in the comment section. Well, guess I gotta kill this guy. You know what you do when you're being circled, right? You play a risky game, and you freaking trap the guy. Oh! What you want from me? Circling me ain't gonna happen, baby, because I'm too good at Slither.io. Woo! Okay, maybe I'm not that good, but it just feels good killing someone who is just trying to kill me there. You know what I'm saying? And now I'm 6,000 and still growing. Now we are gonna kill this blue guy, Bershka, or whatever his freaking name is. I don't really care what your name is, Bershka. Okay, someone died here. Oh, shit. A lot of points for Jelly. A lot of points. 9,000, guys. I think this might be the biggest I've been in this episode so far. 9,337. It's still growing. Still growing. Oh, yes. Oh, that's nice. Well, I hope you enjoy watching this Slither.io video. If you guys enjoyed it, click on the like button, subscribe to the channel if you're new around here, and yeah, I love this game, and I want to do another episode on it. I'll catch you guys next time. Also, I'm not wearing a jelly shirt in this video, but if you want a jelly shirt, go to jellyshirt.com and buy one. Oh, yeah.